New at noon, firefighters in Stanislaus County were busy last night battling back-to-back fires. Crews were called to a home on Lambert Street around 7 o'clock last night. Investigators believe the fire was caused by an electrical issue. Later, firefighters were called to a home on Cresta Way in Oakdale. Investigators believe that fire was started by an unattended candle. Two people were forced out of their homes from that fire.